Looks good.
All right, let me tell you, I haven't been to Sauced in a little while, and all I can say is shame on me, because this place is amazing. Now I get a chance to come back in the kitchen, hang out with this guy right here, Darren! Good man, Darren, how are you, buddy?
Good, how are you guys?
I'm doing great, because it is, of course, National Brisket Day, and ladies and gentlemen, that is a brisket right there. I guarantee you there's some viewers at home and some people, that are just wondering, what actually part of the cow does the brisket come from?
Well, it's the chest meat, and there's two parts to a brisket. You got your point. Or you got your point and your flat. So your point, you got, more of the fatty meat right here, and you got your flat, which is more of the lean meat.
Right, and that's the lean stuff. It's all fantastic, it's all good. So how long do you smoke this? Because there's a secret, of course, to making brisket, not just on National Brisket Day, throughout the entire year, there's a secret how to make this, right?
Yeah, so we go low and slow, smoke it for about 12 to 14 hours.
12 to 14 hours? Yeah. So if you're a guy like me or camera guy Larry, we just want to throw stuff on the grill and eat that. We can't do that with this.
Nope, you need some smoke.
You need some smoke. Got to smoke this thing. And to make it that good, it lasts that long. All right, so the key here to Sauced, and by the way, Sauced, you've got three that are in the Bay Area. You've got one that's right here. Kind of family-owned type deal, right?
Yep. Brendan and Barrett started it back in 2012. There's four locations, started in Livermore. And, now we're here at DoCo in Sacramento.
Yeah, and you've been here for, about 3 years now?
Yeah.
Yeah, about three, because I remember when you opened them, like, oh my gosh, it's so good. All right, so this is the brisket. These are the sauces. When you order it, it kind of comes just like this, which, by the way, I don't even need any sauce on this thing, but you're in Sauced, you might as well go for the sauces. What type of sauces do you guys have?
Yeah, so we got our pig candy here. It's more of, like a sweet and tangy. It goes really good with our pork. You got our tin roof, Kansas City style barbecue. It goes great with the brisket. You got our hot tin roof. It's got a sweet heat, kind of a habanero heat. And you got our Georgia Gold. It's a mustard-based sauce. So they're all really good with the meats, and you can't go wrong.
Nice, fantastic. Camera guy Larry, point to the one that you like the best, because we can't see you. He likes this one, all right. And I'm going to go for the sweet one right there, too. Guys, any favorite sauces back there? Because maybe I can get Darren to give us some sauce.
Yes,
any favorite sauces? What do you guys like, spicy
or sweet? I like the pig candy,
or
the one that you said, Gary. I want to try that one, the pig candy.
Yes,
and then,
me
Eric,
too.
What about yourself?
I like barbecue. Eric, they have the traditional kind of the sweeter barbecue. Do they have one of those?
Maybe the tin.
That's
roof.
A little bit sweet there too. Yeah.
Okay.
So we're kind of going on for the traditional. Yeah, definitely. All right, guys.
All right.
It right there. National, of course, Brisket Day. So good. When we come back, we're going to talk about National Hamburger Day. Go figure. Hamburgers and brisket on the same day.
Tough
One last
day
look.
Work.
Can we open this?
Absolutely.
There they are, right there. The briskets are saying goodbye to you.
Oh my.
We
goodness.
Love you guys.
Bye, Gary.
Back to you.
So good. Oh, if only we could smell that in here. My mouth is watering.